Okay, you know, honestly, it's good that it didn't choose my perk, because, like, my perk would not allow for medkits or skill.